Seriously, people need to see where they're going. And that goes the same with the drivers. These drivers seem like they have lost all control. Or is it the pedestrians?